The St. Helena earwig was the length of a human pointer finger, and it went extinct in the 1960s from human activity on the island where it lived. The earwig is an example of what's called insular gigantism, where an animal species moves to an island and then rapidly evolves a larger body size compared to their mainland relatives. Female St. Helena earwigs were known to be highly attentive mothers, atypical behavior for usually non-social insects